Yeah. That way, yeah. Woo!
Good afternoon, guys! Today is 3 o'clock in the afternoon. We've just woke up, I think, around 30 minutes ago. Dapat mag-hike kami this morning, pero we took our time to have that good rest. Good opportunity for us to have that good rest. Kasi I think mga 2 to 3 days na ata akong maaga nang natutulog dahil ang dami kong ginagawa, nirarush kong matapos. And yun, kaya we took our chance to have that good rest. And medyo, as you can see, medyo gloomy siya. Parang sala sa init, sala sa lamig siya. So after this, maybe we're going down there. So where the water is, and I'll show you around. Kakatapos lang namin kumain, hindi kami nag-breakfast. Ewan ko kung ano na to, brunch. Alanganin na rin sa brunch. Pero yun. Ooh, what's that sound? And kagabi, wala ako narinig kundi yung tunog ng owl. Yun yung narinig natin kagabi. Hindi rin ako nakakita ng bear. Paano ako makakakita ng bear is madilim. So, yun. And, yun guys. Ligpitin ko na muna itong kinainan namin. Ito yung ginamit ko, yung paper plates para tapon na lang. Walang madaming hugasan. Dahil akala ko madami pa ring caterpillar dito. So,
put water. Wash.
Not a lot. So, ito, itlogi lang yung aming brunch, yogurt, banana, and orange. Tapos na ako maghugas ng plato, guys. Dito sa bundok, natuto akong magtipid ng tubig para magkasya. Kasi ang layo pa ng kukuhanan natin ng tubig. At hindi ko alam kung nasaan yung ating suklay. Kaya walang suklay-suklay. Hanapin natin mamaya. So, andito na ako sa loob ng sasakyan, guys. And, inaantay ko na lang si Mr. Hindi ko alam kung anong gagawin natin ngayon dahil anong oras na. Mag-ikot-ikot na lang siguro tayo. And, hindi ko alam kung anong isusuot ko kasi yung klema is paiba-iba. May malamig, mainit. So, anyway, it's okay kasi dala-dala naman natin yung ating buong bahay. Dala-dala natin yung gamit, yung damit. So, pag lumamig talaga na hindi kaya mamaya, at least nandito lang sa sasakyan. So, yun guys, let's go around and explore this Algonquin Provincial Park.
Oh, we have a beach there, we can stop there.
Okay, this is it.
Okay, good. There.
pocket knife. So guys, we decided not to go for a hiking kasi hapon na kami and mahirap na gabihin kami sa gitna ng forest. So I think tomorrow hiningal ako. Siguro bukas na lang kami mag hike. So I wanna show you something here. Look at that nice view. Mister is already there. Hiningal ako. Hi, Mister.
Hi, how are you?
I am good.
Yeah, you can see far.
Mercy. Oh, it's warm in here.
It's far, actually. The farthest.
Yeah. Is it raining?
No, it's not raining.
It seems raining.
Yeah, but it's not.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Yes, a bit.
Oh, there's a bee here.
Oh, no problem.
Nice view.
Go.
I see that in how they
smell pine tree.
Yeah,
eh?
How they yeah, take.
Smell. It's really a good smell. Pine.
Dun, 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 dun. Fire.
It was a tower before. Huh. Watch a fire.
Uh-huh.
Did you remember?
Oh yeah, with the movie.
For watching the fire within the cow.
Mm-hmm.
We have seen a movie, did you remember the one? Or to prevent fire.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like the movie that we've watched.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Just close to the parking lot, you can go and check. No, don't.
It started to rain, guys. But at least it's not gonna be strong, they said. Only that. Ambun-ambun lang. Tayong bumangon hapon na and bitin, mabibitin yung hiking natin pag na pag ginawa natin yan kasi around 3 na. Nagbabakas kasap. Ah, ano ba yun? Nagbabaka sakali si Mister na makakita ng moose. Hopefully we can find just even one bear.
Yeah.
Or one moose or we're in our sight, guys, and we want to go there down in the water. I don't want to touch the trees because maybe whatever insects. What? There's no way.
Yeah, it's open. I'm not sure it's open.
Oh. In the military, I did a lot of march in the woods.
You are military? How about me?
You are wife of a military. Your father.
Nice. Nice, pero kinakabahan ako sa mga puno-puno dito. Wow, nice. Oh, maybe it's deep, that water.
Yeah,
eh?
Very deep,
be
yeah.
Careful.
Yeah, right, yeah.
Maybe there's snake here.
We're not in jungle. You're in Canada.
This is jungle already.
Not a jungle, it's a forest.
It's the same.
It's not the same.
Takot ako sa mga puno-puno na ngayon dahil dun sa ano na yun, sa caterpillars. Be careful. Maybe we can find beer here. Nice. Watch out your step.
Right, Spock. Go in the middle of the two roots and keep no,
I know, I'm just checking the trees.
No, in the middle.
It's okay. You were there, we're from there. You were on the top of that hill there.
I in the water.
Big fly. Nice.
I'm sure it's really slippery on the right there. Fish.
Yeah, we can do fishing here. Food for tonight. Food for tonight. We're here, guys. Naka ano tayo. Hoodie kasi baka kung ano-anong insekto dito.
Okay. Mm-hmm. It's wild. Really wild forest.
Wild forest.
Thank you.
Wow, why the water is like that?
Because it's the wave of the boat. The wave of the boat are the main shape. Take the wave.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. The wave of the boat.
Oh, that's strong. Maybe yeah. Something here?
Oh, the boat, eh?
Why it makes strong?
That's the boat.
Scared.
That's the boat, eh? That's why they say that the speed must be lower than 10 knots because those waves do erosion. On the edge of.
Okay. Oh, people there.
Yeah, maybe on their campsite.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can see it. There's tables there.
That's a nice spot here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here or there?
That way, yeah.
Watch out.
Yeah, no problem. Old rock like that, cedar and pine tree. Yeah, you go that way.
Yeah, go. Okay, I'm good. Yay! And then?
Our turn.
So tomorrow, magsusuot kami ng long pants and long sleeves kasi hinihingal ako kaya ganyan ako magsalita kasi ang daming insects daw dito so na medyo ang tawag dun dangerous so magsuot tayo ng long pants and long sleeves bukas. So, we're here guys. We're here at our mansion. Kahingal. Hiningal ako. Hiningal ako guys. Pagod. Excited ako sa hiking. Hindi tayo natuloy ngayon. Pero okay lang. Na-explore natin ngayon.
You want to go at the beach there?
Where?
Our beach.
It's up to you. You want?
You can walk.
Okay. Just walk?
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to walk though, guys. Going to the beach. Okay. Let's go. Hi, mister. We're going to have a walk.
A small walk.
Small walk. Ayan yung mga kapitbahay natin, guys. Doon sa amin, swerte kami lagi. Wala kaming gaanong kapitbahay. Malayo. How's your day, mister?
Oh, very good, very good. Good sleep?
Yeah.
Good sleep. How about you?
Good.
Right.
Long sleep. Very long sleep.
Okay.
Ang dami nila dito na side. There's a lot in this side, eh?
Yeah.
And ayan yung tubig, pero hindi pwedeng inumin yan. Panghugas lang. And someone just arrived in this side. Okay. Which one do you want? Burger or both? Okay. Balik na kami, guys. Yan yung kapitbahay namin. Wala kaming kapitbahay dito. Ang liit lang ata ng spot niya dito. Maliit lang. Ito yung sa amin. Number 40. Number, and as usual, guys, tignan nyo. Paakyat na naman tayo. Yan, and meron pa tayong side banda dyan na pwede pang tent. And malawak pa doon banda. Ayusin ni mister ang sasakyan ng pwesto. And dito, kapitbahay din natin, wala na. Umalis na. Kaninang umaga yun. So, we're lucky all the time sa pwesto namin na wala kaming kapitbahay. Dito na tayo sa site, guys. So, hindi tayo nakapag house tour kahapon. Hindi tayo nakapag house tour kahapon. So, ipagpatuloy natin yung ating pag-house tour. So guys, welcome to our Algonquin Mansion House.
Wait, what?
Mansion House. So, I'll show you. Ayan guys, yung ating pa-entrance. Ito yung ating gate. Main gate. Papasok ng ating bahay. So, ayan. And then, let's go in our garden here. That's our garden side. Our living room with a fireplace. And let's go to our kitchen here. So, see our kitchen here. And our dining table. Medyo magulo kasi hindi pa naglinis si Inday. So, ito yung ating, sabi ni Mr. ang ating refrigerator. Tenan! Wow! Puno yung ating refrigerator. And ang ating cooker there. And also, I wanna show you our swimming pool at the back. See guys, it's a huge swimming pool at the back. Nanggaling tayo dyan kanina. And of course, And I am going to show you our room tour, our super deluxe room. So let's go inside. Not inside, but I'll just show you what inside. Ta-da! Napakita ko na to last time sa inyo yung ating pa-room. So this is our super deluxe room tour. Very comfortable. Kaya nga nalate tayo ng gising kanina. Kasi super comfortable. And there's a private toilet at the back there. So ayan. And eto nilagyan natin ng cover. Pinalitan ko. Bumili ako ng bago. So ito kasi yung last time natatanggal siya. And this is a queen size. So binilhan ko nitong cover ng king size kasi ano siya, foldable. So kung ang ilagay ko is queen size, ano siya, baka hindi siya ma-fold kasi tamang-tama lang yung ano niya, yung size niya. So ito king size siya. Maluwang pa. At least easy siyang i-fold. And yun, dapat ito ay sa ano to, sa duvet. Pero dito ko siya nilagay. Intended talaga sa bed na to para cover. And yun nga, sabi ko last time na naka-plastic pa to. So very safe siya na kahit anong tubig or liquid ang maano dito, matapon, at least may plastic siya. So ayan guys, itong aming pakumot dito and unan. Yung kumot, always kaming nagdadala ng makapal na kumot. No matter what, ma-summer man or winter or whatever. Yan, dala-dala namin yan. Ito, manipis lang to. Manipis lang to. Ito, very warm to. And pag ano na siya, cold season na, pinapalitan ko ng makapal para good for lamig talaga. Kasi minsan guys, yung weather hindi natin alam, pa iba-iba, pa bago-bago. So kailangan talagang ano tayo, mag-secure tayo ng ating panlamig paggabi kasi ang hirap, hindi tayo makatulog. Na experience namin 'yan nung very first time namin atang mag-camping dati. So yun, first time namin mag-camping sa Quebec. So nilamig kami, hindi kami nakatulog. Hindi pa kami well prepared before. Kaya yun, lesson learned. Dala-dala na namin yan. And also one thing guys, na kailangan meron kayo lagi pag nagka-camping kayo. Lagi kaming may dala-dalang ganito. Hayan, yung aming emergency kit. So nandyan may mga gamot tayo dyan sa sakit sa tiyan. Yung Advil natin, Band-Aid, yan. So, yan yung ating first aid kit na napaka-importante. So, ayan guys, yung ating pa-room tour. So, ayan guys, yung ating napakagandang luxury, super deluxe room dito sa Algonquin. So, yan guys, close na natin dahil ang daming lamok. Yan. And Mr. is preparing our dinner. Si Mr. Is that hot already?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. No. What time is it now?
7:30. We ate at 8:35 yesterday.
Yeah. Hmm. Oh, where's my ketchup? Oh, see.
Mm-hmm.
It's getting dark. Your burger.
Oh yeah. Both are good. Very good. Very spicy. Mm.
You're almost finished and me not yet.
Mm-hmm. Because you organize your webcam.
Hugas time. Si Mr. nakikipaghabulan sa chipmunk. Oh, because there's garbage there.
Yeah, maybe.
Tapos na kami guys, tapos na ako maghugas, and ngayon is tadaan! Mister is doing a fire. Diyan na naman tayo. We're going to move in our living room.
Even the bed?
Living room with the fire.
Okay, yes, yes.
In our fireplace.
Yeah, yeah. Yes.
Welcome to our living room.
Oh, smell good too, eh?
Yeah.
They cannot smell that, but it smells a good smell.
Smell fire. What time is it now?
8:40.
So it's 8:40.
Yeah, 8:40.
Tignan nyo guys, 8:40 na and maliwanag pa. See? Nag-iigib si Mister. Tignan nyo, mag-iigib yun. Ayun siya. Mag-iigib. And relax time. So, andito tayo ngayon sa living room namin nakaupo. And, ayun, si Mister umalis. Nagtapon ng basura. And then, mag-iigib na rin siya ng tubig na gagamitin natin para bukas. Ano siya, hindi siya drinking water, panghugas lang siya. And sadly, yung akala kong may gagamitin tayong drinking water bukas, wala na, ubus na, natapon. Hindi ko na malayan na, hindi ko alam, siguro hindi maayos ang pagsara ko ng ano niya, ng cover niya. Kaya ayun, ubus, wala tayong tubig para bukas. Maghahanap kami ng mabilhan kung mayroong malapit dito. And yun, sayang yung ating tubig. Tingnan natin si Mister. Abangan natin sa labas. Nakikita ko na si Mister, guys. Salubungin natin. Tingnan niyo siya. Tan 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 tan. Nasa gate na si Mister. Pagbuksan ang gate si Mister. Hi Mister. How's your trip? Yeah. Mercy. Wow.
We'll have to take that in. Oh, it's washed. Oh,
yeah, it's maybe clean. I washed those. So we have, yeah, we have to clean everything here. Kailangan walang pagkain. Kailangan malinis para iwas tayo sa bisita. So, ayun. Tatanggalin natin yan. Yung maiwan lang siguro yung black na yan. Kasi ano lang naman yan dyan, mga plato. So, walang pagkain yan dyan. Ayun. And, we're getting ready for our fire. And I don't know, maybe Mister is going to do his marshmallow. We'll see later. And after that, good to go to bed. Tingnan nyo yun guys, oh. Yung ating pot. Hinugasan ko at pina-stay muna dyan. Para fresh din siya. So, hanggang dito na muna guys. Thank you for watching. Hope nyo na-enjoy nyo yung ganda ng view nitong Algonquin Park. See you on my next vlog and have a good night. Bonne nuit everyone!
keep safe. God bless. Bye.